There he is. Can you see? Or is it just UFO catching? I don't want to try to host this. Is. What do I do? What are you doing? Leave Detective Dotson going. I'm sorry, wait here for a bit. I'll be back soon. Hey, Cosmo, you fucking jerk off. Harumi. Pick up, do it.
Have a good time. I see. Welcome. Let's have a good time. What do you think? Okay.
Matches?
Okay. So? I don't know. I see.
Oh man.
So? I don't know.
Damn it.
For real?
Nice, got a full heart.
So how about it? Okay. So?
I'm good.
So? Okay. Really? No. Please come
My child
again.
Needs me. Oh my god! That's so much! My life savings!
Thank you.
Hello. Freaking cell phone. I think these are all lies, because it's gonna have to be the park right outside Serena. This thing. Combo. That's that.
Where's Haruka?
You must be Kazuma-san and Detective Date. We've been preparing for your arrival. Please, follow me.
This is Stardust, right? What's going on here?
You'll soon find out.
I've been waiting for you, Kazuma-san.
If there's so much as a scratch on her... Haruka! Where's Kazuki and everyone else?
They're in the other room. We had to tie them up. But they're alive.
Nor you.
It's better I don't tell you. For both our sakes. Anyhow... Where's the pendant this girl is supposed to be wearing? Hand it over.
If I give this to you, you're gonna let Haruka go.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
stop right there. I want you to throw the pendant to me right now.
Haruka, I'm sorry. Hey, Date, you all right?
Yeah, but Haruka. Shit. It isn't deep, but she got hit.
Shit. Kazuma?
Oh boy. Oh, guns! Guns are bad! Dangerous! Mine? No? Heavy guns. Oh wait, there's a health item over there. Wait.
Yakuza, are you? What do you know about the pendant? Hey, answer me.
We were sent by Jin. Ah!
Fuck. Is Haruka okay?
She's bleeding, but it's just a scratch. Don't worry, she'll be fine.
Mister, you came to rescue me.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I was being selfish.
Haruka. I want to apologize to you about something. I want you to listen to me very carefully.
Okay.
Mizuki, your mother? She's dead. I'm sorry. I couldn't help her. I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry, Haruka.
Kazuma-san!
The man that got shot, he was wearing this badge. I'll take this and try and find out what's going on.
All right, you do that. I apologize. I got you involved in this mess.
What are you talking about? Please, there's no need to apologize.
He's right. We should be the ones apologizing. We weren't able to do anything when they had their guns pointed at us. I'm sorry.
This must be that little girl.
Yeah.
I think she's scared of me.
Hey, will you help this little girl out and let her stay here for a while?
It's no problem. But I gotta say, I feel a little awkward doing you a favor.
Yeah, same here.
Make yourself at home. I know it's nothing to brag about, but it'll suffice.
Kage, thank you. I owe you one.
Don't mention it. This place is safe from cops, Yakuza, you name it. Rest assured.
Kazuma, I'm gonna head back to the station. You're gonna meet Nishiki tomorrow. Get some rest.
Yeah. I will.
And by that I mean I'm gonna train with Kamaki.
Date.
Sudo.
What's a Section 4 detective doing here? This is a homicide scene, you know.
You're right. I'll be on my way.
10 years ago, I looked up to you. Precise investigations, attention to details, and a passion for solving each and every case. You were one hell of a detective. But look at you now. I can't make any sense of what you're trying to do.
What are you trying to say?
You know, I've been watching you and your partner. Take my words as a warning, sir.
Sudo, you'll never fully understand what's really going on.
Hey!
Go, Haruka. Where you at, Kamaki? There he is. Wait, Kamaki can meet Haruka. Let's go, old man. Nice. Teach me more, sensei. Soul, technique, and body. But I do have quick reflexes now, so that's good. The next mission, we have to go to Bacchus. Let's go, Haruka-chan. What is wrong with this camera? Oh, we can buy the paintings now.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone and have a child with me. Hurry, go fight him. That guy's eyeing me down. Why? Stay down. Okay, buy more art.
That guy gonna jump?
Hey, Akimoto, don't jump!
I just called the police. Don't move an inch.
Mizuki-chan, I'm sorry.
Hmm.
Wait for me.
Do a flip. Oh!
No!
Ah! I can't even kill myself! Damn it!
Oh, wow.
Hey, are you okay?
Call the police! Now!
Wow, look at him hanging from up there. What a lucky son of a bitch!
I didn't even know that was a possibility!